Exactly what the consequences might be, economic or military, Russia didn't say. But bear in mind, Lithuania is a member of NATO.
Venom.